And in Seventh-day Adventist theology, you have to get to a point where you are sinlessly perfect and you are able to stand before Almighty God without an intercessor.